We're going down, bitch. Eric, hey, what are you doing? Come on, man.
Nice of you to join us.
Gentlemen, a glorious day awaits.
I haven't really noticed. We're locked in the mother of all races here.
And I will defeat you now.
We're taking you to school.
You guys aren't going to do that all day, are you? It's Saturday.
Look who's talking.
Take it away.
You just slept through half the day.
Oh, this day is just beginning.
How's that taste?
Hey, what's that postwoman's name again?
Melissa. Why?
She's coming up the driveway.
Awesome.
You two are pathetic.
Shut up, Mark. You're unemployed. You're gonna see her every day.
Oh.
Melissa.
Hey, you startled me.
Hi.
How's it going, Eric?
Good. Actually,
I'm doing fine.
Oh, isn't this a great day?
Oh, I guess so. Be a lot better if I didn't have to work. There you go. Oh, and I didn't want to cram this into your mail slot.
We were curious, Melissa. Why does a beautiful young woman like yourself become a mailman?
They prefer to be called letter carriers.
Well, actually, it's just a temporary thing while I pursue an acting career. Mm. I mean, the schedule's really flexible. I can go to auditions. I'm outside all day, keep in shape. And what better place than here in sunny California?
True.
For me, it's just another role to play. What I really need is someone to give me a chance. One big break.
You'll make it. I can tell.
Oh, you really think so?
Yeah, you've definitely got what it takes.
Oh, you guys are sweet. Thanks.
Listen, you want to come in for a second?
Yeah.
Take a break?
Sorry, I can't. A letter carrier's work is never done. And if Mrs. Peterson doesn't get her coupon mailers by 1 o'clock, she starts calling 911. Crazy old bitch. Hey, you guys should try getting out a little more. See ya.
Bye.
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 She wants me.
You wish.
Did you see the way she was looking at me?
I think you scared her off. This must be for Mark. Government cheese. Here you go. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Sweet baby. Payday.
Junk. Junk.
Cha-ching.
Poor junk. Hey, guys. Take a look at this. Guys.
What? What's up?
Check this out.
What?
It was addressed to me. Eric, what once was lost can now be found. You hold in your hand the key to a great mystery. You may ask yourself why you have been chosen. Do not ponder on this trifling question. Do not wait long, for others are searching for this as we speak. You, however, have the key they do not. Depart now to unearth this bounty. Race against the sun's descent, for with darkness comes the tides, and the prize will be lost forever.
Heavy.
Hand it over. Well, I'll tell you one thing. Somebody put a lot of time into this. You see all this art and calligraphy? This is all hand done.
I know. Looks really authentic.
I'm not saying that it's real. Just that somebody put a lot of thought into it, that's all. An elaborate hoax, if you ask me.
Okay, but why? Somebody out of the blue decides to send me a bogus map and a letter?
Well, there's a lot of twisted people out there with a lot of free time on their hands. Look at Mark.
Look, man. I've heard of stuff like this before. It's probably some sort of sales scam, you know? You and 100 other people are gonna show up for this thing and you're gonna feel like a bunch of dumbasses.
Exactly.
Why can't you guys accept that this could be legit?
Perhaps because, unlike you, we live in the real world, not fantasy land.
I can't believe you guys. Live a little. I'm talking about going on an adventure. I'm talking about getting out of this place and getting some fresh air.
Well, I guess it wouldn't kill us to get out for a few hours.
No, 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 no. Guys, look, any other day would be great, alright? I just procrastinated this entire weekend. I got a paper due on Monday.
Oh, like you were really concerned with that a few minutes ago. Look, this could be our last chance to do something really spontaneous. In a couple months, we're gonna be out of school and cast into the real world. You're not gonna remember any assignments.
and I bet you remember the day we went on a treasure hunt. Come on, trust me on this one.
Let me check that out. I know where this place is. It's not gonna take us too long to get up there.
So let's do it.
You guys are really serious.
Oh, hell yes, I'm serious.
Why not, man?
What? You guys are crazy. This is nuts.
Come on, man. You know you want to do it. Why fight it?
This is so stupid.
Exactly. And that's why we're going to do it, because it means nothing and it's fun.
All right. Count me in.
That's the spirit.
All right. If we're gonna do this, then let's do it right.
From this map, it looks like we're gonna be driving up by Point Vista. We're gonna have to be prepared to dig, so let's grab whatever shovels we can from this shed, and you know, by the time we get up there, I imagine it's gonna be getting dark, so let's get some lights too. Favorite, pick a station.
Come with some slack, alright? Reception sucks out here.
There we go.
Everybody happy?
Hey,
it's all cool.
Chill out, man. This is sweet. Check out those waves. I used to surf those babies back in high school. Those were some of the best times I ever had, man. I would give anything to go back there.
Oh, you can always dust your board off. Heck, you should have brought along.
Maybe next time.
I'm not saying that we're gonna find anything, alright? I mean, I doubt that we will. But let's just say, hypothetically, that we did. What would you do with it?
Well, I guess that depends on what exactly we find.
Say $3 million in cash. Split three ways.
$1 million. I tell you something. $1 million sure seemed like a hell of a lot of money when you were a kid.
Well, it still is a hell of a lot of money. It's not bad for a day's work. I think I'd buy a house in the country. You know, nothing too extravagant. Just an escape from the world, you know. A place to go to from time to time.
Probably go on an extended holiday, surf the great beaches of the world until the money ran out. You know, you could live a pretty good lifestyle like that for a while anyway.
Yeah, you'd be the world's richest beach bum. What about you?
Investments, my friends. I know it sounds boring.
I knew you were going to say that.
Investments? What would you have in mind?
Well, the way I see it, you got all these baby boomers growing older and older, right? So, what do you think a wise investment would be?
I don't know. Stock in geriatric diapers?
No. But you're on the right track. I would invest in real estate. Cemetery real estate.
What?
People are always going to die, right? They're always going to need a place to be buried, so it's a sure thing.
You know, that sounds crazy, but that's actually not a bad idea.
You're damn right it's not
you're
a bad idea.
You're one morbid motherfucker.
It's business. It's all business. How much further is it?
It's not too much longer. I think it's right up here, actually. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. The turnoff is right there. Yeah.
Wow.
Man, this is bringing me back. Oh.
How the hell are we gonna know where to dig?
That's a good question. It's gotta be right around here somewhere.
Follow me. This is it. Six strides from the seal.
What a good that little thing's gonna do.
Those big ass shovels are liable to damage whatever it is we find.
Ah, don't worry about it. Let's just dig.
Yeah. We have to go.
Got no clue.
Better find something good down here.
3 million in cash, baby! 3 million in cash!
Spend my day digging a hole. Beach is kind of creepy. And nobody's even passed by all day.
Good. We don't want anybody around.
Locals aren't gonna come around here, man.
Why not?
Because of the stories.
Here we go. It's always gotta be a story.
You know, surfers won't even surf these waters. They think it's cursed. When I used to hang out down this way, two girls, they drowned right out there, right past that reef. Everybody kept saying it was because of the fishermen.
The fishermen?
Yeah.
All right. Tell the story.
In the late 1800s, there was this Chinese fishing colony. They lived here, they lived right here, they lived off the land. They supported themselves by harvesting rare black oysters. One day, one of the gatherers got his hand stuck between two massive rocks while he was trying to dislodge one of the shells. No one heard his cries for help as the incoming tide crept up slowly around his neck. So he took his knife and he started to whittle away at his hand. Until his hand just separated from his wrist. I mean, it was the only thing he could do to survive, except, of course, it bled to death. But not before placing an ancient curse on the beach and all those who stepped foot on it. You know, the locals say that late at night, just about when the tide rolls in, you can see his ghost wearing a wide-brimmed hat. He's quietly searching the rocks. He's looking for his severed hand.
Well, that certainly was interesting.
Dude, what do you say, if we don't find anything soon, we call it quits, okay?
I need a breather, man.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, come on, Will. Let's take a break.
No, I want to get this done.
What is your emergency?
What's up, man? It's the kind of shit that really makes you think.
How do you mean?
Well, it's like you got me off my ass today, and it's been great. I love how you're able to just see something and go for it. You know, I haven't even started to look for a job yet. I wouldn't even know where to begin. At least you've got something lined up, right?
Well, yeah, but it's not all that.
Yeah, but it's a job, and you're gonna be where you want in no time. You know, graduation is a month and a half away, and I still have no clue as to what I want to do with my life.
Look, man, in a couple years, you're gonna look back on this and it's gonna seem like nothing. You got your whole life to figure it out.
Hey! I got something here!
What do you got? Oh, yes. Toss it up here.
Open it, man. Holy shit! Jackpot, baby! Let me check that out.
This is somebody's college ring.
Shit, dude. This is totally insane. Goodness.
Look, what is this key for?
Hey, I don't know about this, guys. Something's not right.
What were you expecting, a treasure chest?
Those stacks of $100 bills would have been nice.
Will, what are you doing?
That stuff is great, but there's gotta be something else down here.
Watch out, man, I'm coming.
Hey, guys, I don't know about this.
You're splitting this stuff equally, right?
Absolutely. Technically, the math wasn't just to Eric, but since we helped dig this hole.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Oh, Jesus Christ!
What the hell is this? Just a fucking joke? Get up on it!
Listen, we gotta go like now. We are in some pretty serious shit here. But I told you guys, I told you this was bad.
Look, everything is gonna be fine, okay? We just gotta keep cool and think about this for a second.
Start with that bullshit, man. Look, we are screwed, okay? Look, do you have any idea what this looks like?
I know exactly what this looks like, which is why we need to pull together, get this shit and get out of here now.
All right, Mark. Mark, come on, man.
Mark, come on, don't we
get out over here. Why would somebody do this?
Shit, this is not time for questions. Just get the map.
Where is it?
I sent it right there under the lantern. It was right there.
It's not here, okay? Look, what are we needed for anyway?
Well, if we were questioned, it's the only proof that we were set up.
So you see, it's kind of important that we find it. If it's here and somebody else finds it, then let them find it. Let's just get out of here, all right?
Mark! Little help here, man. Come on.
Come on. Look, get the slanker, get the shovels. Let's gather up all this stuff.
Mark, come on! Will.
Hey, how you guys doing tonight?
Good. Great.
Doing fine.
Good.
Yeah, you know this beach is closed after dark, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, we got a call for some unusual activity down here. You mind telling me what you're doing here at this hour?
Just hanging out.
Yeah, just hanging out, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, you brought all of this stuff just to hang out?
Well, yeah, we're, you know, just camping stuff.
All right, what's his problem?
Oh, nothing. He just partied a little too much tonight.
Yeah, he's cool.
He's okay. Well, I'll tell you what, why don't you guys grab all of your stuff? You got 2 minutes to get off the beach, all right?
No problem. Okay. No problem, yeah. Officer. Mark!
Good.
Mark, come on, we're leaving now!
Hey, Roberto.
Mm-hmm.
Want to take a look at this?
What the hell is... Yo, partner! Hey, come here! Yo, come here! Hold up!
Mark, come on!
Get down on your knees! Now! Get on your face. Give me your hands.
You, over there! Put your hands up where I can see you! Now!
Hey, Susan. Mail come yet?
Hold on, let me check. Hey, this is interesting.
What's that?
It's a tube. It's addressed to you. Can I open it?
Sure. I wonder what it is.